too long.
I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you... Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good. Definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a Titan. That means you're a fighter. So be ready, because we're deep in enemy territory. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. Everything you've got. fleet is strong, Guardian. Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up! A fallen raiding party! They're in more trouble than I thought. Nearby ships. You're doing great. Focus on the fallen.
The light. I didn't think we had other guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough. I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
You sound like Commander Zavala. All right then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. I might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna.
Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this.
Team signals are missing, and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us.
Ah!
Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more. That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. You were right about this barrier. The Fallen were keeping the Hive at bay.
The Mame is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Suffocating my light. Guardian, I can't bring you back if you die here. Maeve's signal is just ahead. There may still be life left in her ghost. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.